If you want better volleys, watch this video. Welcome to 1 Minute Tennis Lessons with the Tennis Mentor. In this video, I'm gonna give you a simple tip that can help you to become more accurate and more stable when hitting volleys. This tip is simply gonna get you hitting with a more compact swing, allowing you to put the volley exactly where you want it to go. Picture the 360 degrees around you. You want to break this into four quarters. Imagine a line coming from your ear and from your nose. When you're hitting a forehand volley, you want to ensure that your racket on take back doesn't go behind your ear. And when swinging to the volley, you want to ensure that your racket doesn't go past your nose after contact. So if I were at the net hitting a backhand volley, I will prepare my racket to the side of my body without letting it pass my ear. And when stepping in to hit my volley, I'm going to ensure that my racket doesn't pass my nose. Visualize this next time you're at the net and let me know how it goes.